Hello everyone. In this video we will talk about how to make an application with Fragments. Please select Create New Project. In a new project, when you have a selection for on-end tablet, select a basic activity. This option will create a new basic activity with navigation component with Fragment. Press Next. Just put your name here, my first Fragment demo. So use your package name, project, student number, XXS, my first Fragment demo. So instead of this number XXX, you can put your student number ID. And press Finish. Please wait until Android Studio will build your project. As you can see here, it will be first of all it will be added your main activity that extend APP compat activity. So what it has here, it has one method override implemented. So it's connected to the layout activity main. And set up a support action bar as well for this activity. Additionally, we have here float action button. This is just button not implemented here, but this button exists for application. And also we have default menu options menu implemented as well. We can add these items to action bar if it's present. So, but our interest today to see how Fragments will be implemented into basic activity. So right now project is in process to be completed. So first of all, you see that three files created. First fragment, this is another coding class, that subclass that has default destination in the navigation. So this is the my first fragment class, extended fragment. We have a function onCreate you overridden, and we inflating our layout fragment first XML file. So yeah, let's open layout right now. So basically our layout fragment first. So this is layout for the first fragment. So what you can see here, just in case if you make it closer, you see this will be first fragment. It was also button first. So this fragment will be loaded into the activity when application started. Second fragment, absolutely identical to the first fragment, just different only in that layout fragment second. So if you open fragment second, you see second layout. And second layout has a previous button, navigate back to the first fragment. Also it has an activity main and content main. So activity main has, if you see here, is it has a coordinator layout with application bar layout inside toolbar, and include layout content and fab button. So this float application button, fab button on the bottom area. So this button basically inside the fragment that has a name layout content main. So please press on content main. And you see here, this is just constraint layout, has this button content name. So the key features for this layout is navigation host fragment. If you open the code for this fragment, you will see this fragment name, Android navigation fragment, navigation host fragment. So this item in navigation folder, navgraph XML. So navigation pretty much explain how we navigates from the first fragment to the second. So if you switch to the code, you see application will start with the first fragment, and it has action to destination to the second fragment. And in case we are in the second fragment, we have action destination to the first fragment. And that's actually what is presented here by this line, right? So connecting first fragment with the second, and also a connection second fragment with the first one. The last feature is to check how the buttons implemented. So the buttons implemented in first fragment and a second fragment. So a button implemented in the first fragment in function override fun on view created, we see that we connecting the button first, and we calling navigation controller to navigate to the second fragment. And the second activity also we have override function on view created, and we access button second and navigate to the first fragment. So we will have special tutorial how to create navigation between fragments. Just right now for this application, we just need to run it and make sure that application works as we expected. And after this, we will move on to a navigation tutorial. So right now we're starting AVD and see how application works. So application installing right now. So by default, we have a first fragment installed in the activity, then pressing next button will be redirected to the second, and previous will be send you back to the first activity. So this is a fourth button. You can replace this button with your own action. All right, that was a brief video how to create a basic application with two fragments. Thanks a lot.